Colossians 2:15, and having disarmed the powers and authorities, he made a public spectacle of them, triumphing over them by the cross.